The LA County Sheriff's Department wants the black box from the SUV that Tiger Woods was driving when he crashed last week, but not his blood. A search warrant is now issued for that data tracker to establish if there's probable cause that a crime was committed, even if it's just a misdemeanor. The Sheriff's Department says this is routine. As for blood testing to see if Woods was under the influence of any drugs or medication, investigators have decided not to.